As the number of brands vying for consumers' attention grows, a slick and polished image has become more important than ever for small businesses. Adobe's research has shown that 73% of companies that are investing in design are doing so to stand out from the competition. And although, according to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, employment for graphic designers is expected to grow only 3% from 2020 to 2030, there are opportunities out there, especially for graphic designers who work freelance, which 90% of graphic designers in the industry do, according to a 2021 report by IBIS World. Do you know your way around Adobe Photoshop, Illustrator and InDesign? Have you taken a few design classes, and do you have an eye for good branding? Turn your skills into a business as a freelance graphic designer. You'll have almost no overhead and can help small business owners create awesome marketing graphics.